Today we are making escargot. This is how you stuff the escargot.